Now I am good.
Like it's from Azam. So good of him to send me latest newsletter. New muscle generation.
Master Zangief!
Oh, so it's you, Mika. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Oh, no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
As we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in Rick. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance!
That was phenomenal! Amazing! I want to follow in your footsteps and work to become a great wrestler just like you!
To follow in footsteps, you need muscle spirit, young one. I know. How about we both embark on great journey of training? We will tangle with fighters all over the world, continue to build muscle, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit!
Muscle spirit! So cool! It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Long time no see. Your muscles are looking good, comrade.
As are yours, my friend. But I must say, the training pilgrimage seems a bit old-fashioned.
This is your friend?
Da! My friend Azam. He is also advisor of Muscle Sword Fighters Club. Say hello.
My name is Rainbow Mika. It's so very nice to meet you, sir.
Could it be? Is it possible you're the Zangief? Azam never said you knew each other.
Master.
I saw...
Oh, so you're interested in muscle. Then let me make your day. Brace, and I'll throw you as greeting.
Yeah, no, that's all right. You don't have to. Really, meeting you is more than I could have asked for.
Don't be harmful!
Booyah!
Hey-ya!
Is tremendous.
You see, this comes from great power and dedication of muscle.
Do you think you'd mind having a match with me too?
It can't be. You're a wrestler too?
Perfect. You two should have great match together.
Wait, let's talk about this.
I received a message from Lara for you. And in it she said, the usual place. Looks like there will be many steps in your journey.
Nah, she has big potential. I'm hoping Mika will learn something valuable on the way.
It reminds me of when we were guided by our masters, a lifetime ago.
Now is our turn to...
Just one more! I need to keep working on my muscle spirit! Just one more, please!
I can't. There's but so much passion and pro wrestling spirit one can take before he faints from joy.
Don't worry, comrade. Fiery spirit helps everyone. It isn't only for pro wrestling.
The spirit you've inherited from your ancestors will fuel your power as a fighter. It is that spirit which will turn into muscle.
You inherited spirit?
I suppose so.
Finally, today I go into the Hollowed Ring, side by side with Master Zangief. I can't stop trembling.
Do not be nervous, Mink. Your muscle spirit is ready for anything. And it is friend as well as mine, so I know you can do this.
Thank you so much, Master.
If at any point you can't move this ring, just look at my trapezius muscle. It's your road sign. You can follow it to victory.
Master Zangief.
Okay, let's go, Mika!
To spread the word of
Master Dolsim, I've come to ask you to teach me in the ways of yoga.
For what purpose do you wish to know?
My purpose is to become stronger and to protect our people as you do.
The path of yoga is one of harmony, not violence. Its power is not in strength, but understanding.
I didn't mean...
Maybe I could.
Thank you, wise master. Then we...
Ah, so there you are. Are you the Dolsim? One of the seven yoga masters in the world you gotta meet at least once? That's what the net calls you.
Master?
The net?
Just who are you? Master Dolsim is busy.
Sorry, I definitely understand. I haven't much time either. Well, I would be extremely appreciative if you could teach me the skill of yoga. Shouldn't take too long. I just need you to indulge me in a single match.
Master.
And why is it that you seek to improve your skill?
I can't say. But please, I need to become stronger or else. Please.
Understood. Let's fight.
I thought that if I saw you fight at least once, I'd learn most, if not all of it. I suppose with yoga there's no shortcut, eh?
Master.
No, there isn't. Yoga isn't something you can learn in a short span of time.
I thought as much. Well, at least I got to fight someone as extraordinarily skilled as you. It was a good experience. One more thing. I'm sure you know many people. Have you seen this person?
No.
I see. Thank you, then. Take care.
Were you okay with that? To show a person like him your skills in the way of yoga?
You shouldn't worry. He seeks the skills to do good, just as you. He may not have mastered the skills, but if he gained something from fighting with me which will help him, then good will come of it.
Oh!
This is what is released in tandem with prayer to the god Agni, the very basics of yoga.
What an odd thing you are doing!
You are...
He's floating! Is that yoga?
Does this really look like yoga to you? Your disciple has a lot to learn!
I never thought I would encounter you at a place like this.
Just killing time, patience, interesting people here. So here I am. And by the way, why would you have a disciple like him? His skill is very poor, and he'll only become an obstacle to your own training.
I believe in him. And I want to spread the knowledge of yoga to help and support others. The improvement of my own skills are secondary. My ultimate goal is to harmonize everything in the universe, even if it takes a lifetime. I believe that my actions in and of themselves will inevitably set me upon the right path.
Not to completely master the skill, but instead to spread the skill. I see you haven't changed at all.
Are you leaving already?
I'm sensing another interesting person around here somewhere. You should make me a tasty curry next time. Be well!
Master Dawson, who was that?
He is a long-lived hermit. A master of Senjutsu.
Yoga!
No, I can't.
Impatience is muddling your mind. Calm yourself.
Excuse me! Can I talk to you? Hello, my name is Rainbow Mika, and I belong to the Iwashikahama Japan Women's Pro Wrestling. Could you teach me how to breathe fire, like what you did just now?
Wrestling?
That's right! That skill would be perfect! If I did that in the ring, the crowd would go wild and...
You needn't say any more. I understand your passion. Why don't you learn it by fighting for me?
Thank you so much for your time!
This is the mystery of yoga!
Great God, Agni!
The power!
Mika, mastering yoga is not easy, so don't be discouraged. Although you can't yet...
Passion will ignite? Thank you for teaching me... Sir!
It was an excellent fire. You need to be a guide. When you care for someone, your mind is what becomes the flame. It also becomes the power to create harmony. To help you create that harmony, I will do all that I can for as long as it takes.
Master Dulcim!
I am Rashid of...
The search for my friend continues. I wonder if the Mark of Shadowloo really exists. Send.
You know, I really wish that you could have at least written the address where you sent this from. Hey, Azam. You don't think all of this is silly, do you? I mean, just an ordinary person like me, trying to locate and sneak into a Shadowloo base?
If it is a silly thing young master wishes to do, then I will follow his wishes.
No, really, tell me what you think.
What's strange is, for being so net addicted, my friend never bothered to message me even once.
But even so, 10 days with no word is...
weird. To top it all off, I get this package out of nowhere. So, being a good friend, of course I'm really worried.
Young Master, your meal is becoming cold.
Oh. Really? There he is. That's the mark. You must be in Shadowloom.
Who the hell are you?
Just tell me where the Shadowloom base is, and we won't have any trouble.
You say you don't want any trouble. You're shouting Shadowloom at the top of your lungs. You and me is way past trouble.
Gotcha!
Shadowloom ranks no more!
Then you have no reason not to tell me. All I'm trying to do is get some information. My friend was working at the SIN laboratory and has gone missing. That's who I'm trying to find, understand?
Ah! And who the hell cares about your friend?
Anything you know would be very helpful.
The last message was 12 days ago. So many have died. I read that before when searching around the net. I'll be strong enough to handle whatever comes my way, I think. Send. Wow, Maya, that was quick. At these GPS coordinates, you'll find Ryu. If you really want to test yourself, why not go over there? Speaking of my ability, I don't have any intention of directly taking on Shadowloom. The goal is, get the means to make it to their base, rescue my friend, and come back together.
Young Master, are you trying to measure your skill by fighting this man named Ryu?
Well, I've heard he's very famous in the world of street fighting. If I were able to match his skills... I wonder if Ryu is a big and scary type of guy. Alright, I'll make it just a friendly greeting at first. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. A hero of the wind who travels the world.
Master.
I guess that didn't work.
And why has a hero come here?
It's a long story I won't bore you with. In any case, I would really appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you. But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well? Is he angry about something?
It does not look like he is angry. However...
Hey, if you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
Thunder!
You're doing great. Besides, you're...
Shoryuken!
I see. Well, I totally lost. But this was helpful. I learned more about my skills, and I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to fight with you.
Yeah, me too.
You lost the battle, young master.
Yeah, I lost.
Does this mean you are going to stop the search for your friend?
No. I realized something important during the fight. I felt something in Ryu's fist. Something like his passion to keep moving forward.
From his fist?
Whether I have the ability or not isn't the big issue. It's a matter of whether I want to do it or not. What was it you were saying before?
If it's a silly thing the young master wishes to do, right?
Young master.
I'm going to save my friend, even if I'm alone against
Shadow.
I'm sorry, Azam. Do you think you'll come along and help me with this?
You are not alone, young master. Of course, I will go along with you.
I will survive.
They are the Nagu Hao, one of the largest cartels in Asia. It seems they allied with Shadowlu last month. The cartel is infamous for kidnapping children. They train them and use them as assassins who wield weaponized poison. Today, they've come in order to show their vassalage.
Vassalage? What ugly, poisonous snakes. Is that guy really supposed to be the new Fang of Nagu Hao? Looking at him makes my blood run cold.
Shh! Keep it down. Despite his look, I've heard his skills in the use of poison hands exceed every previous generation. His attack is definitely the most potent ever seen. Even if he only grazes you, you'll eventually melt to nothing.
Poison Hand kills by using the natural poison produced within the user's body. As children, they develop immunity through controlled exposure. Those who couldn't withstand it would die off. They'd die and die and die and die, and only the one that survives can become the chosen assassin. Which is why I'm here.
Great Lord Bison! You have magnanimously allowed the Nagu Hao group to become part of Shadowlu. We are very appreciative of this generosity.
As proof of our loyalty, we've come to provide some entertainment.
You are all fools.
We
your best.
What? That is impossible! What power could resist my poison? This shouldn't even be possible. I know that my nail struck into him long enough to fell any man. Won't be much longer before the poison works. Just need to survive until that happens.
Now join your fellow traitors in death.
I won't kowtow to you! We'll survive this! We'll remain on the side that kills, not is killed! I can't give in to you!
Oh. Poison doesn't work on me.
It can't be. I gave him so many deep scratches. Enough time has passed. My poison is unmatched in its ability to kill any living creature. No, it doesn't matter now. I won't be killed here. I will survive no matter what. Please forgive me. From now on, I'm eternally yours to command, Lord Bison.
I have no need for loyalty.
What?
In Shadowloo, only those who wield true strength shall survive. You came against my power, and your strength is the only reason you're alive. If you lost that strength, your death would be certain. Survival is that simple.
This man is... This power is...
If you want a life in Shadowloo, show me that you can be of use.
What power! To him, my poison was just like a single beast. His power is beyond even the strongest poisons ever known. This man isn't just on the side of killing. He will rain death upon all living beings. I've lived knowing every day could be my last, but I've realized there is ultimate power. It does exist. I must gain more power in order to be of use to that man. Eliminate all obstacles, prepare for battle, and help Lord Bison conquer this world!
Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of battle, and Nikali walks this plane. Nikali wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, men and warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
I am the vengeance of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
Yeah.
power will be awakened.
The next warrior is the one who serves the God of Fire.
Strong soul. Devour.
That you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior. All that offended me.
World? I'm not interested in that.
Your mail came to my place again. Looks like an invitation.
Sorry, Patricia. Can you bring it inside?
It's because you never filed your change of address.
All right. I'll finish this tomorrow.
Here, sandwiches. I made them right this time. These should be a lot better.
Gotcha. I appreciate it.
Sure. I'll be back to pick up the lunchbox tomorrow.
Again, huh? Is this?
So you're finally awake. Shadaloo test body 2-2-2-2-2-2!
Shadaloo? What's that even supposed to be?
I wouldn't continue to play dumb if I were you. We will commence the AS simulation experiment.
Do you want me to fight this guy?
Just a as I expected. The difficulty isn't nearly high enough. No matter. Let's see if you can handle this.
You're strong, but I'm... Ha! Way more powerful than that.
Impeding. A tandem simulation output halves individual capacity.
Are we done? I need to get back to repairing my trailer.
Go back? Do you not realize what's happening here?
What?
Our glorious organization has kidnapped you. You will be continuously tested as an experimental body until you reach your final obsolescence.
What the hell?
There's no use in panicking at this stage. Next file!
Damn it!
I'm all warmed up. I'm all warmed up. The finale!
You can't escape! Bust this place. So bring out another toy.
Get him out of here this instant. Otherwise, my laboratory will be destroyed.
A dream?
Were you sleeping again? My dad was just asking if you looked at the invitation. Oh, and here, some more of your mail.
Gift for your work at the base? What's that even mean?
Why are you asking me? By the way, why don't you wash your face? You have a scratch on it.
Scratch? There wasn't a...
soldier!
Yeah.
Battle setting.